The Pikes Peak Art Council partnered with the Small Business Development Center to present an interactive workshop called The Business of Art, facilitated by painter and gallery owner Tracy Miller.
Hi, I'm Nora Harden, the Executive Director of the Pikes Peak Arts Council. We are so proud to be partnering with the Small Business Development Center on these courses for creatives and hope that they build a relevant resource for our artists and build awareness that art is business.
Yeah.